That's the hat, KRAZTV. Well, I'm gonna show near this Easter, tomorrow's Easter. We're gonna show some art that I haven't found yet. Here's what I found near Casas Adobes. All done in, well, it looks like stainless. What a great job though, huh? These are agaves. And it's a little barrier to keep traffic from going through this walkway. And the leaves are vibrating in the morning sun. I'll be seeing you soon with more art on Easter. KRAZTV. Well, KRAZTV found some more public art. Yeah, Loch Choya and Omar. It's part of the road project here, but it is public art. Not much, but there it is. There's a bird in the nest. Where is he? Right in there is the babies. It's Easter. Well, the road goes to more art. Nearly the same art. So I'm out of here. But thanks for watching KRAZTV. Even this wall is artfully done. KRAZTV looking for public art. We've shown before. Well, you can believe this or not. These are giant pieces of metal formed to make public art, but they are housed and implanted with real nature. These are some odd shapes. Maybe they're made to represent crystals or stylized boulders. I don't know. Somebody did a heck of a job. And there is a piece of cacti inside the yard. The cactus grows on top of metal boulders placed here in Arizona. It's public art, brought to you by KRAZTV. And this is my parting shot from here, the sound of the deal boulder holding a live cacti.